home, they want the great business, they want all these outer things. But what we found in our research is that having these outer things does not necessarily guarantee what we really want, which is happiness. So we go for these outer things, thinking they're gonna bring us happiness, but it's backwards. You need to go for the inner joy, the inner peace, the inner vision first, and then all of the outer things appear.